Mzansi, the show is all fake. I was paid to act. Another woman is now exposing Jub Jub and Uyajola 99 show. Please like my video, subscribe to my channel, and hit the notification bell below. Now, Mzansi, accusation of the fakery and scripting have emerged surrounding Jub Jub and Uyajola 99 show. Now, Mzansi, a few months ago, Nothando Gumede, also known as Blondie, to the show, she came forward claiming that she was paid to act in one of the episodes, leading to family trouble and embarrassment. That's when she started dishing out all the secret, you know. So Blondie revealed that she was handed a script and instructed on the actions that she was supposed to perform during the production. Believing that she was acting like any other actress, she received 1,000 rand as payment and was warned not to disclose her role in the episode to the public. So now, Mzansi, you know, this article that I'm reading is from a particular website. So I don't know if this is sabotage to Jub Jub or whether it is true.